using an example of the success that the school pay electronic innovation has had over the years. The open APIs will support tech-savvy young people to create job opportunities and explore new options of making life easier for an average Ugandan. Ambrose Oguma is the school pay regional manager for Northern Uganda. He believes that open APIs will provide more foundation for innovative solutions that will create employment for young people.
All over the schools in Northern Uganda, any school that you can think of that are using our school pay platform have access to this open API that enables them to handle payments without leakages at all. These are innovations to reduce on paper-based payments. Simple payments, you have to print receipts, you have to write receipts, and these are costly. But with the API, we are reducing on the cost. These are platforms that are web-based to foster easier payments.
An API enables different internet-powered systems to communicate to one another effectively, easing business processes and service delivery. In Uganda today, the vast majority of APIs are private and only available to third parties at high prices.
Application programming interface, which is in short API, is nothing but a solution that helps any innovator, any fintech company in this region and in the country to be able to automate some solutions. These open APIs are free of charge. You don't even need to call Airtel for when you want to go to develop. As a developer, you can go to the website, the URL has been shared, you go to that website and you are able to follow the steps. We have all the documentation there, integrate the solution, and then when you are ready to go to production, production means that you're actually ready to start now collecting money or disbursing money to the customers, you come to us just to open for you the production.
Over the years, electronic innovations have helped parents, businesses, and individuals to conduct transactions such as paying for school fees, groceries, airtime, and bank at their own convenience.
I would like to call upon all innovators, all young people, to please build solutions to advance, to develop your country, your city, because these are the tools that are being put in place for that purpose.
Oduka Gerald Joshua is a local comedian based in Gulu City. He is known by his stage name MC Cash Owakawi, and he believes that the entertainment industry stands to benefit from the open APIs. While the Gulu City Mayor Alfred Okonga is excited by the prospects of open APIs creating more jobs.
Yes, if you notice, the comedy show that we do is actually a big thing in this city. But the same question goes back to me, and I've been asking my mind over and over again, not until today. Because yes, all these big things you do, you need people out there to know about it. And I was quite excited when I heard about the open API. And a platform for a lot of young innovators out here doing big things to put up what they are doing on the portals where many can reach out and discover.
Our people should embrace it. Yeah, I'm also grateful because they are also bringing money in the regions, financial inclusion. This is good. We are the poorest region in Uganda. I would like to commit Gulu City that we shall work very closely with them to make sure that we develop this region. I also want to invite them to come and build tower.
Open APIs are expected to further foster inclusive innovation to deliver affordable services to low-income communities in Uganda, especially here in Northern Uganda. This includes smallholder farmers, women, refugees, youth, and micro, small, and medium enterprises. It is an integral element of this digital agenda. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.